the Eagles play. And it is that voice that you recall when you think of and talk about your most cherished Eagles memories.
For 40 seasons, Merrill Reese has been more than the voice of the Eagles. He's been a steady and calming presence in our living rooms. The emotional pain of flex screaming through our car stereo.
I don't think anyone over the years has entertained the fans more than my partner in the booth, Merrill Reese. If he brings a passion to the game, each and every game.
There's nothing like Merrill going crazy at the end of the game for a play.
The ball is caught.
Is the Eagles. When you think about the Eagles, you think about Merrill Reese.
Merrill Reese is the best play-by-play guy ever in the history of the NFL, as far as I'm concerned. He never misses a beat. He never misses the nuance or the importance of a play.
I have never heard of him consistently excellent. A man more honest with what you see. A man better described what he sees. To me, he's as close to the football guys as you can get.
I have listened to the other play-by-play guys around the league. None of them are even close. He's the best.
Eagles fans, Merrill Reese!
Woo! Woo!
I want to thank Jeffrey Loring and the Eagles for this great, great honor. I'd like to thank everyone at WIP and all of my partners for their support. But most of all, I'd like to thank you, the most loyal,
like PNC, for the cheaper in you.
What?
And paper chase.